गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग अर्णव दे, जन्नत, लाबनी, वैभव, ओके, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग। सो स्टूडेंट, दिस इज योर इंग्लिश क्लास। डू यू रिमेम्बर, टुडे आई विल आस्क क्वेश्चन एंड यू विल आंसर मी। डू यू रिमेम्बर दैट, सोमुजीत? सो गेट रेडी, आई एम गोइंग टू आस्क, आई एम रेडी विथ माई क्वेश्चन पे, ओके? आई हैव मेनी थिंग्स टू आस्क, ओके? सो स्टूडेंट्स, tell me Sanatombi was the son of Sanatombi was kind hearted, cruel, rude, none, which one? Okay, I am writing the question, I am writing the options, okay? That is better, no? You will answer only option A or option. Can you see the board, student? You will write only the options, okay? You will write only the options. So send only number 1 or number 2 in this way. Sanatombi was kind-hearted, cruel, rude, none of this. Now tell me, send your answer very fast. Send your answer. Ma'am, please write bigger, cannot see, it is hazy. Jannat, disconnect and rejoin. Yes, Satyik, number 1, very good. Now my next question. The place where the king and the queen ruled, okay, the name of the place where the king and the queen ruled, that is West Bengal, Bihar, then Kanglipak, then UP. Okay, next, very good. Number 3. My next question. Who was the right one to be the ruler? Sanatombi. Who was the perfect one? I do not write number D here, it is written here 1 2 3 4, so number 4, yes. Next, Sanatombi, very good. Now my next question is, okay, my next question is from Malubhalu. From a little patience child, a little patience child, who said this? Malu's father, Malu's mother, Malu's grandfather. A little patience child, who said this? Yes, number 3. Hey, who wrote number 1, Satyik? Malu didn't say that. A little patience child, Malu's mother. Students, mute your microphones and only send your answer. Now my next question is, Next question. Now, my dear you will have to swim. Now, my dear, you will have to swim. Father, mother, none. Now, my dear, you will have to swim. Yes. Hey, number two. Who wrote Nashatik? Why number two? Jannat, why number two? Malu's father didn't say that. It was Malu's mother. Yes. So, number three. Now, tell me. Malu's, ma'am, you said Malu's mother is number, no, 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 it is written here. First one is Malu, second one Malu's father, third one Malu's mother. Okay, so the next one is from the chapter, and tell me, Malu was a rabbit, Malu was a crocodile. Malu was a man, none. Malu was a dash. Malu was a dash. Yes, number four, none. Number four, none. Because Malu was a polar bear, isn't it? So, my next question is from the chapter Sing a Song of People. Sing a Song of People. Where do we find the busy people? In city, village, house, none. We find very busy people in, yes, number one, city, Shaptak. Okay, now my next question was, who can tell me, the name of the poem is Sing a Song of Man. Sing a Song of, the name of the poem, Sing a Song of Woman, Sing a Song of Boy, Sing a Song of People. Now, yes, this time Oindrila. Very good. Next, my next question is, the little bully, okay, from Little Bully. Hari had one friend, two friends, many friends, no friends. Hari had one friend, two friends, many friends, no friends. Yes, number four. Next. Ah, here is my good cousin. Who said this? Hari, lobster. Then crab, none. Ah, here is my good cousin. Yes. Number three, said the crab. Okay, my next question. Hari was a champion player, pincher, golfer, footballer. Hari was a great player, pincher, golfer, footballer. Yes. Number two. Hey, Jannat, why number one? Player. Hari was a champion player. No. Jannat, follow the options first. Yes, number two. नेक्स्ट, माय नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हरी हैड हार्ड बॉइल्ड इन्स डैश हार्ड बॉइल्ड इन्स सॉरी हार्ड बॉइल्ड एग्स हरी हैड डैश हार्ड बॉइल्ड एग्स ओके टू हार्ड बॉइल्ड थ्री हार्ड बॉइल्ड फोर हार्ड बॉइल्ड और जीरो हार्ड बॉइल्ड एग्स हरी हैड चंद्रजीत प्लीज चंद्रजीत डू नॉट सेंड दिस इट इज सप्तम नंबर 14 व्हाट इज नंबर 14 22 অর্ণব দে why it is 22 অর্ণব দে answer me and someone wrote 14 who wrote so two hard boiled eggs hard boiled eggs isn't it I Shomujit Majhi only write option number 2 okay don't write hard boiled eggs next
Hari had dash jam sandwiches
2 3 4 6 Hari had dash sandwiches jam sandwiches number hey who wrote number 4 but shohini only write number 4 okay arnab de
hari had four sandwiches
no 6 is the right answer okay now my next question is
But how it hurt?
Who said this? Harry, the boy, the lobster.
Hey, students, the statement is, but how it hurt?
Yes, it is number 1, Hari. Oindila, it is not number 4. Oindila, Hari said that. And Shohini also, Shohini, Kausav, why number 4?
Page number 138, he thought, but how it hurt and how I hated those crabs and lobsters.
So, Hari said this. Now, my next question. Don't you like it?
Who said this?
Lobster, shrimps, prawns. All the creatures. Don't you like it? Don't you like it? Who said this? Lobster, shrimps. Number 1 8 number 1 no Shomujit Majhi no Arnab De no it is Nilanjan who gave me right answer Nilanjan Shaktik yes all the creatures but don't you like it don't you like it all the creatures so Nilanjan is the first one Nilanjan Shaktik Shoirik Shaktak very good Now, my next question is from the chapter Topsy Turvy Land. Get ready, Topsy Turvy Land.
In topsy-turvy land, listen, in topsy-turvy land, for when you dash, you are coming back. In topsy-turvy land, when you dash, you are coming back. When you dash, you are coming back. When did a 4-2? What is? What is 4-2? Yes, number 2. For when you go, you are coming back. Now my next question. The sea is made of The sea is made of water, rubber, salt, sand. Yes, number 4. Sand. The sea, I do not write sand, Lavani. Only number 4. Okay. Now my next question is, in topsy-turvy land, okay, the front door step is at the front door step is at the back front right side left side none. In topsy-turvy land, the front door step is at the, yes, back. Very good. So, students, today time is over. We will meet in the next class. Okay. In the next class. If we get any other class, then also we will do the revision. But we don't have any class, I think. No, yes, tomorrow I have, tomorrow we have. So, best wishes for the term 2 exam. Bye students, bye bye. Bye students.